just saw her in kinky hair braided twists and the jewels adorning my wrists. But lover, did it ever occur to you to cherish me? Lover, did it ever occur to you to cherish me? Whatever you want, sugar, is here for you. I've got it. I'll run cool water down your back in the middle of a hot afternoon. I will smooth sweet honey on your temples with sticky fingers, making sure I'm extra gentle, 'cause I love you. I'll crack the tastiest pomegranate feeding you seed by seed. I'm a strong stand-up kind of loving, giving you what you need, a bone simple woman, sharing our common history, a rich and varied tapestry that divides you from me. I'll call in sick on Friday so we can stay home and have some real big fun. I'll open my heart and mind to you, honey. I'm not afraid, I won't run, 'cause my love for you is rock steady like no other you ever know. Putting it very simply, my love is solid to the bone. Solid as the house we share, where I wait for you every day. Solid as the tapestry that won't just go away, but fades as lilies in the desert do. Baby, you losing credibility fast, 'cause without your respect and attention, our love's the past. 5 years and 7 months of bliss are not so easy to throw away, so I stay and empty my pockets, searching for a sign, a trace, a whisper of your last offering, the scent you gave me one spring, a jar of potent memories, which I guess to you don't mean a thing. 1 o'clock in the morning is the time you decide to call to say you'll be late. No excuses, no train delays, and you knew that dinner was at 8. You grab a six-pack, the remote control, so much for our romantic date. What will it take for you to cherish me, to think about the choices you make?